Hello students, welcome to our next video of class 7 civics chapter 7 markets around us. Students, in the previous video we have discussed about market and its type, and today we will be discussing about the chain of markets, markets everywhere and markets and equality. Well, let's start. Students, in the previous video we have discussed about market. So as you know that market is a place where all type of trading activities like buying and selling take place with a motive to earn profit. Now, chain of market. So students, first of all we will try to understand about what is chain of market. It is a series of markets that are connected like links in a chain because products pass from one market to another. Student, chain of markets is a group or series of markets where products pass from one market to another, and thus it is interconnected through a chain. And in this chain you can find producer, wholesaler, retailer, then consumer. So first of all we will try to understand about the producer. Students, producer is a person or a company or a farmer who produces goods or services and stabilize prices. And after producing the product, the producer sell their product to the wholesaler. Now, wholesaler. Students, wholesale trade, it refers to buying and selling in large quantities. And wholesaler is the person who directly purchase goods from the producer and sells it to the retailer. Now, retailer. Students, retailer is the person who buy goods from the wholesaler and sells in small quantities. And finally, the consumer. Consumer is the person for whom the goods or products have been made and who pays money to buy and use them. बच्चों, जैसा कि आप सबको पता है, हम विभिन्न वस्तुओं को खरीदने बाजारों में जाते हैं, लेकिन क्या आपने कभी सोचा कि दुकानदार अपनी दुकानों के लिए सामान कहां से लेकर आते हैं? सामानों का उत्पादन कारखानों, खेतों और घरों में होता है, लेकिन हम कारखानों और खेतों से सीधे सामान नहीं खरीदते हैं। चीजों का उत्पादन करने वाले भी हमें कम मात्रा में, जैसे एक किलो सब्जी या एक प्लास्टिक कप आदि बेचने में रुचि नहीं रखेंगे। वे लोग जो वस्तुओं के उत्पादक या प्रोड्यूसर हैं और वस्तु के उपभोक्ता के बीच में होते हैं, उन्हें ट्रेडर्स कहा जाता है। पहले जो होलसेलर है वो बड़ी संख्या में सामान खरीद लेता है और फिर वह इन्हें दूसरे व्यापारियों को बेचता है। यहाँ खरीदने वाले और बेचने वाले दोनों व्यापारी होते हैं। व्यापारियों की लंबी श्रृंखला का अंतिम व्यापारी जो अंततः वस्तु उपभोक्ता को बेचता है, खुदरा या फुटकर व्यापारी कहलाता है। यह वही दुकानदार होता है जो आपको पड़ोस की दुकान, साप्ताहिक बाजार या फिर शॉपिंग कॉम्प्लेक्स में सामान बेचता मिलता है। नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, मार्केट्स एवरीवेयर। स्टूडेंट्स, it is not always necessary that one has to go to the market to purchase goods. Now you can place orders for a variety of things through the phone, and these days through the internet, and the goods are delivered at your home. There are many online shopping sites through which we can order our goods and the products will be delivered at our home. Now, markets and equality. Students, as we have discussed that there are two kind of people. One is a shopkeeper in a weekly market and those in a shopping complex. They are very different people. One is a small trader with little money to run the shop, whereas the other is able to spend a lot of money to set up the shop. They also earn unequal amounts. The weekly market trader earns little compared to the profit of a regular shop owner in a shopping complex. Similarly, buyers are differently placed. There are many who are not able to afford the cheapest of goods while others are busy shopping in malls. We have also examined that the chain of market that is formed before the goods can reach us. It is through this chain that what is produced in one place reaches people everywhere. When things are sold, it encourages production and new opportunities are created for people to earn. However, do they offer equal opportunities? Students, in the market operations, you can see that the small traders earn a little amount in comparison to the rich traders. Let's rewind what we have learned. A series of markets that are connected like links in a chain because products pass from one market to another is known as chain of markets. Wholesale trade is concerned with the buying or selling of goods in bulk for release in smaller lots to a number of retailers. Consumer refers to the person for whom the goods or products have been made and who pays money to buy and use them. Now, I will ask some questions to you based on today's topic. Your first question is, we can purchase goods through DAS without going to market. And your options are A. Internet, B. Retailer, C. Wholesaler, D. None of these. And your right answer is option A. Internet. Your second question is, a wholesale trade sells the goods to a DAS. And your options are A. Retailer, B. Farmer, C. Consumer, D. None of these. And your right answer is option A. Retailer. Your third question is, DAS refers to buying and selling in large quantities. And your options are A. Wholesale, B. Retail, C. Hawkers, D. None of these. And your right answer is option A. Wholesale. Your fourth question is, DAS refer to the person for whom the goods or products have been made and who pays money to buy and use them. And your options are A. Wholesaler, B. Retailer, C. Producer, D. Consumer. And your right answer is option D. Consumer. Now it's time for practice. Students, these are the some of the questions for your homework. Students, we will be present soon with the next video. Thank you.